Hello everyone, welcome to our Play with the Devs event. I'm Niels, your new community manager, and with me I have one of our senior staff members.
Hello, I'm Kartong. You know me from Discord, I think.
And yeah, let's get right into it and start queuing for our first game.
Okay, player 55042. Let's win this. Do you have
Oh,
a Star
ho,
Push?
the Powerhouse Combo.
Ah, don't transfer me.
I got pretty good decimated here. We got
Not
this.
gonna die here. Not yet.
There's at
Oh
least
no.
one point we got to make.
No.
And I totally missed that. While we are waiting for someone to play with us, let's see. Do we have any questions?
Yeah, we had some questions. So I'm just gonna start with the first one. It changed the question a little up so we can all like get to the point a little faster. Will the ranking be reset when the game is leaving the beta version?
I'm pretty sure we have planned something new for our ranking system, and because of that, at some point we will unfortunately have to reset our ranking, but we can't talk about the details yet. But don't be sad, we are just an alpha at the moment, so there will be plenty of opportunity to get used to the new ranking system once it's released.
Yeah, I'm actually like super hyped. In case it's changed, it will be super cool. We were asked, will there be clans and new modes like Raid or something else in Knights of Fortune? I mean, we're from the design department and we already have like huge ideas for the game. And I think like almost all of the modes are existent in game design and we have like huge plans. But I think until that gets into the game, it'll take some time. I know that the next mode we want to go for is Team Deathmatch, but like unfortunately not a raid mode. And I think they're also probably not the priority for the development team. And yeah. And also there's finished game design concepts for the clan systems.
But as always, we appreciate every feedback and every suggestion that's coming in. So be active and tell us what you want.
Oh no, I hate this skill so much. Like, who thought of that? I know it wasn't me, but still. Yeah, I was shortly wondering why you could also already be at that crystal thingy, and then I remembered. It's Fernando.
Yeah, someone very clever gave Fernando a blink ability. I'm very much not
Damn.
responsible for that. That was before my time in the team. But I won't complain.
Get double XP. Okay, I'm queuing again.
And
Instant match.
instant. Oh, yes. Now I have double melody and we can't fail.
Okay, then I'm also going to do melody. I'm again with player 55042. I have high hopes for our team. God, this is so horrible. I can't see anything. I died. Oh no.
3 seconds. There we have it. You are right. Nahum is nothing against double melody.
Okay, but I mean, while we wait, we could also answer another question, I think.
Indeed.
Okay, let me read it out to you. Will there be any in-game currency and how to get it?
Yes, we will have in-game currency, and in fact, we will have two of them. We will have one soft currency, that's basically your everyday currency you get by just playing the game. And we will have a premium currency, which you will have to buy for real money. And basically, the plan for these. We already have a question that we can bridge right to it. Am I right, Franzi?
Oh, yeah. Do we? Do you mean the skin question?
Yes, indeed.
Okay, the skin question is, how can you get skins in Knights of Fortune? And, yeah, basically, let me tell you, you can buy the skins with in-game currency or, like, the premium currency. And they will be... we found another match! They will be available in the store. Once we have it implemented, of course. But I also think that's, like, one of the highest priorities currently. For the development, I think.
Of course, we have a lot of skins basically ready to go, and we are urging to get them in your hands. So we use the speed buff.
Super fast.
And try to get in. Oh, it's a mirror match!
Humanities, it's horrible! Oh, we need to like stay in the circle.
Yeah, let's focus Melody, or at least try to.
Alright. Super fast. We just killed each other. Both my humans going for the healers. I see. It's a pattern.
Ah. Yes.
We just charged, and none of us hit. It's a little awkward, I gotta say.
That's totally fine. And I messed up.
Oh no, what did you do?
I accidentally clicked out of my browser.
No. Yeah, we won anyway.
Oh no. I'm 1v2. If you get enough time with Wilmas to put on some towers, it's quite strong. I feel sorry for my enemies to go into this death valley of turrets.
Oh no, that sounds so evil. I don't know what's happening at your side, but it sounds definitely evil. Alrighty, maybe is it time for the next question, which is also the last question already?
Let's go.
Okay, maybe we already tipped that off a little. Will you fix the balancing of Nahum?
Yeah, I guess.
Probably. Yeah.
I guess there are some little turning knobs we have to adjust.
Yeah, definitely. The balancing is currently revisited. So we are currently checking like what knights do we have to adjust a little, what skill combinations need to be adjusted. And yeah, I think like within the next update, you should get a new balancing that is like a little more equal for all the knights. But yeah. We definitely have that in our minds. I want a new skill point.
Do you want to buy?
All the skills.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Nice, we're paired again. Should I? Do you want to
play boss
again?
Let's make a statement. I've heard Nahum is pretty OP, so...
Okay.
Let's kind of hope we get a 4 Nahum game. Knights of Nahum.
Knights of Nahum.
And, didn't really come quite together.
Then you will, Marth. Please kill me. Nice. I died a strategic death.
I mean, that's one of the weaknesses of Wilmarth. He can kill you even if you don't want to kill your enemy. Try to dispatch their healing turret.
Oh god. No, we can't lose this crystal. You got this.
Okay. There's a turret if you want to commit suicide.
Yes, why not? I mean, we won anyway, so.
Ah, okay.
I guess.
Let's never do that again.
Oh, our event is almost over already. Like, it's 7 minutes left. How did that happen?
Yeah, well, time flies if you're having fun, you know?
True. True. Oh, we're playing together. What should we do? It's the final game.
It's the last game for this event, so I'm sorry, but I have to go out with Fernando.
That is fine.
Oh, I love when this happens, because I can just blink over here and thank
Amazing.
You.
Oh, he's gonna die. Oh, Jesus.
Let's hope. Ah, that went very well.
Yeah. Oh no, that I hate this skill so much, it's so OP.
Oh, that's great. Oh, they tried to block me. This is a very nice cheese over the wall with Fernando. I recommend everyone doing that. Bait your opponents a little bit to the side and then...
Nice. GG.
Just escape. That's it for this Places for Devs event.
It was very nice.
Had a lot of fun. Great to see some of our community. And also thank you for the questions. We hope next event we might get even more questions so we can give back to all of you people. And see you next time.
See you next time.